very many young Cajun bands playing Cajun music, and I want to give Barry Onslay a big thanks for giving us a shot and getting us over here at this festival from day one. The first year this band started, we were playing here. And it was a great honor, and it's still a great honor to play here. This festival means so much. I should be speaking only in French, but it would be too hard to say everything I'm saying in French, unfortunately. But this festival means so much to our music and our culture. Thanks for supporting it. Thanks for supporting Cajun and Creole music, language. It ain't gonna die anytime soon, for sure. Thank you. Back in the mid-90s, on our third record, we started writing some tunes. We're gonna do one of those original, old original tunes. It was written by Peter Schwarz, actually.
Okay, I'll say cheese. Ready?
A song called The Corner Post.
Bien vu, la première fois qu'on a joué ici, c'était un rêve d'être livré pour moi. I think this is one of the first tunes. C'était la première chanson qu'on a joué, la première danse qu'on a joué sur un disque. C'était fait par Anna Nuzot, et ça c'était Peter Schwarz là-bas, sur la base. Quelque chose il a fait qui s'appelle Le Poteau de Coin, The Corner Post. This goes out to Dewey Boulevard.